When I was having pizza with Dave, the waitress wanted my number. Later, in that shoe shop with Emma, a guy gave me the nod, which is very flattering on both counts, but mostly I'm in the market for a haircut, so I can pull myself the perfect lover, who's more or less blokish half the week, pretty much female the rest. And most of all, knows when to shut up.